Miyari, kena usakasakabo, ona y buenos días, hello and good day. It's Elba again, aka Phoenix Taino, playing some more Wakfu.
I tried to change my map lately. Wait. Everything that they estoy luego.
Thank you. A cat is a healer.
Okay, smell it, but not taste. So I would like more. It's all over here. I'm over there. Heal myself.
Oh, thank you. One shift later.
We still both have to do it. So I think with the solo adventure, I think. I think you're right. It's just a matter of stepping on the right blocks. Boom. No, that's not it. Oh, we need to be. Yeah. No. Where are you at? You are not waiting for a bitch at all. Okay, but like, no, I don't see you. No, we gotta go this way. Cross. Yeah. Now I think since this is a solo mission, we have to do like we did last time. You go, you activate it, and I'll fight with you if there's a fight. And then you come out, I go in by myself, activate it, and then I'll be in there with you when you start the whenever there's a fight. So do what you do.
So if I start to fight, then you're gonna be there?
I should be there.
Alright. What's up to this guy? I'm not sorry to fight.
Nope. It doesn't have me in there.
Huh?
It doesn't have me in there. So go ahead and do that. If not, we'll try to go in there together later, but it says solo mission. Morale, some of the curious ones you want to step up to. Oosh, you should be careful. You don't want to wake up sleeping bow meow. Play with fire, you'll get burned. You're in my realm, and you don't have a chance. Well, so what are you waiting for? Suddenly afraid? Bow meow got your tongue? We're not going to play at Bow Meow and Mouse for a couple of hours. When I finish with you, you look like something the Bow Meow dragged in. You could flip. En guard. Okay. Might as well start in the middle. Yes, we got the black crow with us. And some baby and some little Bow Meows. What, the little Bow Meows? Or are they weak too? Oh, they're pretty even across the board, I guess. Well, I'm gonna fight this guy, because I am
here. And I started the fight. But if I die as well... Come on, Black Crow. What you gonna do? Oh, I can control him. Oh, shit. Dang, he's got a lot of hits. Or a lot of, armor or whatever. How did that happen? Oh, excuse me. Oh, I can't get away from this asshole. What kind of armor does he have? Summons by Glamiaz and Booby Trap Maps are start of the turn. Loaded dice. 10 Force of Will. Oh, that's dumb.
So, all the crows that you might summon are on your side, don't let it
go. Oh, you didn't realize that? Oh shit. He's gonna summon him no matter what. Son of a bitch. Huh? I am gonna get my ass kicked. What the fuck is happening? Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. First of all, give me your health. Hate you little bitches. Oh, did I get him? I got his ass. Fuck you, bitch. I know I fought well, bitch. Give me the package back.
losers. I just kicked your ass, bro. What are you talking about?
I mean, it was a little bit of a struggle, but I did it!
I'm gonna go out. And then if you don't make it, I will try coming in with you and seeing if that will allow you to, not have to fight it by yourself.
A little later.
And this is how we get to here. Okay.
Hmm?
Oh, I see. You finally got the three or chow comes. Yes. The last one was part of the personal collection of an old sourpuss.
Hmm?
It can't have been easy negotiating this last or chow come. You can say that again. Now that you're here, all we have to do is risk it all. If my analyses are correct, you just need to place the orichalcums in the holes in the door. They should discharge all their energy to open it. Nothing left but to try. Go and open the temple door. I'm right behind you and the others too. Here we go. Open sesame. Do you want me to go over there with you? Because now I know how to get back here.
Is helpful.
Yeah. All right, I'm heading back over there. Give me just one moment, my love. I'm coming, traveling buddy. What the hell? Where the fuck am I? Oh, I gotta go this way. I remember where I am now. I'm almost there. That's what she said. Oh, it doesn't even let me click in there anymore. I can't even go in there with you if I wanted to. I'll let you skip it? I'm sorry, love. Don't you have the same quest though, the Milo Thatch one? Fun treasure. As a reward for your heroic feats, you have won 169,224. Woohoo! Am I a level 100 yet? No. That's annoying. What is this? Oh, there's more. Cool shit. Oh, it's like a whole village up here. How very cool. What is the problem with you and the Black Crow?
Calm! I don't want to talk about that. It's too painful. So many shattered dreams. So many hopes dashed. So many feathers plucked out. It's ancient history and I just want to forget. Even if I cannot.
Well, sorry to rub salt into the old festering wound. I have something else I want to ask you. Okay. Well, I have to say you speak 12 even really well. Where did you learn it? Long story, but I'll try to make it short. You seem to be in a hurry. It all started about 15 years ago when the one you call the Black Crow came to these parts. The other rascals were afraid. Really? But not you? No, to me, this call reacher was a divine messenger, a celestial being come to spread the word. At first, he was quite aggressive, but by paying homage to him and making offerings, he became more welcoming. There was always a language barrier. Okay, so you have your own language. Then what? Well, each time I paid them a visit and gave an offering, I learned new words. After a few years, I knew enough to teach the other rascals. But as they're so isolated, and since I'm no longer Grand Auroch, they no longer learn anything. The story was beautiful, and sad at the same time. I have something else I want to ask you. Okay, we're just stuck now. That's nice. Okay, I think this game is just acting up. Rorind. Oh, wow. Yeah. It just booted me out. Rude. Your account is already in use. No, it's not. Let's try that again. There we go. I'm so close to level 100. That's not the way I came. Ooh, what's over here? Oh, that was the warehouse. There's a Hunsa over here. Thank you. Let's talk to our couple friends over here. We know each other now. You can skip the formalities.
Shh, not so loud. Miranda doesn't know and must never know. If she were to find out by Osamoras' dragons, that would be the end of me, of our union, our business, everything. She would never recover from it, and I don't have any more of that miracle potion that erases the memory. So there's no way to repair the damage as I did 10 years ago. And if I were to tell her, I have some other things to ask you. Thanks for the info.
Yeah, what if I were to tell her? If I were you, I would avoid. Look, we share some common goals, and I've not heard a thing since becoming the Black Crow, except maybe a little pride or a wall. But if you want to ruin my marriage, well, I will become the Red Crow from the red of your blood splattered all over my plumage. If you really want to fight, then make it a fair one, out in the open in the mountains. But if you don't give away my secret, then in time, I'll make sure you're rewarded. A reward for not fighting? Not really worthy of an adventurer, but I won't turn my nose up at a little bonus. Perfect. As soon as I have something in stock that might interest you, I'll offer it to you for an unbeatable price. In the meantime, let's get back to business. Okay. I'll be back. Okay, she's still mad about that package. Girl, why is he screaming?
Later.
All right, I shall try to survive the rift. I'm gonna mute myself in the meantime. Here we go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Damn. 19 turns, 2 waves, 8 monsters. 22 minutes and 51 seconds. About the same as last time I tried to do this rift on my own. But yeah, you've unlocked a new passive spell. Does that mean I leveled up? Hell yeah! Co-calling level 100. Several adventurers have told you about the discovery of a large frozen island with treasures and pleasures. Oh wait! Head to your nation's port, find a boat worthy of your patronage, and let the adventure begin. Board boat to Chilberg Island. Oh, shit. Your girl is level 100 now. We did it, guys.
Many, many minutes later.
Mm-hmm.
Get the idea.
Ready? Mm-hmm. Let's look at the stats on this asshole. Because I think there was every 3 turns, starting on turn 4, for each player within 4 cells of the boss has lost +1 range. Oh, yeah. Every 6 turns, starting on turn 7, destroys obstructive summons and mechanisms near the boss, circle 5, if there are 3 or more. Minus 200 rear resistance. So he's weakest from behind. Yeah, significantly, but we can't. 15% damage inflicted if you're within 4 cells of him. The boss's current HP is more than 75%. 50% damage inflicted. Cannot be locked. Yeah, if I recall correctly, it was kill everybody else and then worry about him. Oh, you see that shit he did from behind? Jesus. Happy guy. I'm trying to make sure that I hit these bad guys, but not. Oh shit. What thing on the tofu? No, it doesn't. That's not how that works. The solar aura, I think, will do the healing, but that's not. Pollito chicken is the shit! Pollito chicken is the shit! Who's messaging me? Getting messages from somewhere, but I can't tell. Oh, maybe it's reactions to things I've... Yeah, it's reactions to things I've sent in a message. Okay, I was like, what? Why is my phone keep vibrating?
why I'm gonna go this way with her. Because then I can potentially... Nope, I don't want to hit him, though. Well, either way, I'm gonna... I thought we were avoiding hitting the boss. I thought he was weakest from the back. Did we not? I'm so confused. Oh, so... Oh! Okay, hold on. Oh, hold the fuck on. Go over there! Shit. Because I know the solar aura can heal, but I can only do it on my summons. I can't, like, heal myself. Unless I can, and I'm just too stupid to figure out how. there's that. That's a possibility. Can I not get... Oh, he's too close to the other bad guy for me to be able to get behind him. Either that, or I took away too many of my own movement points getting close to him. Shit! I was trying to get closer. Did he just... Oh, he just died! Oh, that guy was behind him. No wonder I couldn't get behind him. I didn't realize those other two fuckers were there. So he has resistance to being hit from, like, minus 200 resistance from being hit behind, from behind, but he also shoots spikes directly behind him. That's why we don't want to be behind him. Summons. They're gone! You fucked up my summons! Alright, I might as well. Whoops! Summon your ass. And run away! Ooh, I barely made it. I barely made it! I don't like that I can only attack once, though. Put him on a glyph of any kind. The fuck was that? What'd he do to us? Well, I don't see that. It was just an attack. It looks like I don't see any status added to us. To be, I guess. This one does how much damage? 29. I will do more damage. Fucking you up with fuego. Holy shit, that was a huge difference, even though I almost took out my own summon. I wasn't trying to. Either way, I'm stuck. Come on, you have one more movement point. No, you don't. Well, damn. Well, at least you're done. And I can summon Pollito Chicken. If and when this bitch dies. We can probably start. He's weakest to poison and then fire. What everything else is weak against is what he has the most shielding for. But it also depends on how strong your separate attacks are. But we say fire and poison. So I should probably come here. This seemed to be stronger. Minus 2, minus 62. Shit, I just did that. I'm very annoyed now. That's the plan. And then ideally, because he's taking up so much space from these different, like, whatevers. I got one more movement point. Why won't it let me move? Good. Good. I needed the peewee to go on somewhere. So I could summon Pollito. Wait, Pollito? Yeah, Pollito's poison. And that's what he's weakest to. Yep. I need to get Pollito out here. Poison and earth, my love. Yeah, fuck him up! Listen to me talking my shit. Alright. Let me hit him with this. No, the fire does more damage. Yep. Oh no! It won't let me summon Pollito. I'm surprised I still have a... No fucking way! Did he just heal? Oh, that's someone behind him. I was like, no fucking way he just summoned a bunch of bitches and healed. I was about to be so mad. But you gotta be freaking kidding me! Before I fuck up again. Ahora ten cuidado con el fuego. Ten cuidado con el fuego. I'm coming closer to you. Help me. I'm the big guy. As you should. I'm just standing here to make the death burn focus on me, on Pollito, instead of my other character, instead of Buritina. Which, by the way, Buritina is a combination of the words dark and master in Taino. That is what her name means. Poison and earth, yeah. Weakest against poison, so if you have something poison you can hit him with, that's ideal. Yeah, see? Minus 200 HP. Whatever you just did, if you can do it again. Oh, hell yeah. We just finished. Ayo! High five. We did that shit. I'm at 100% health too. So it says, inspect the notebook dropped. What notebook? By the skeleton giant. I don't see no notebook. Oh, is this one of the ones where the notebook is in your inventory? Encyclopedia Boo Wolves. Journal remnants. Is this it? Yep. That was it. We got it in our inventory. I just wanted to make sure before I walked out of here, because I don't want to have to use this again. You know what I mean? One time is enough. Alright, so now we can go. I just gotta go back and talk to this little girl. They need to change this to where you get a new quest, it doesn't like reset shit, because like the quest stuff will be all in the freaking way. And I'll try to move it out of the way. Ta-da! Hi there, Miss Adventure. It's a fine day, blah blah blah. Beat the skeleton giant. Managed to find your father's notebook. I know where your parents must be. They're alive! We'll get your parents. Now what I gotta do. Complete the quest, Ancient Struggle.